the province of Leyte in Region 8 or Eastern Visayas. The province of Leyte has Tacloban City as its provincial capital. It is a part of the Visayas Island Group in Region 8 or the Eastern Visayas region. It is composed of 3 cities, 40 municipalities, and 1,503 barangays. It was founded in 1735 and the total land area is 6,335.44 kilometers squared or 2,446.13 square miles. The province of Leyte is north of southern Leyte, south of Biliran, west of Samar Island, and to the west across the Camote Sea is the province of Cebu. Here are the different cities and municipalities comprising the province of Leyte in Region 8 or Eastern Visayas. We have the municipality of Abuyog with 63 barangays, municipality of Alangalang with 54 barangays, municipality of Albuera with 16 barangays, municipality of Babatngon with 25 barangays, municipality of Barugo with 37 barangays, municipality of Bato with 32 barangays, the component city Baybay City with 92 barangays, the municipality of Barawen with 77 barangays. We also have the municipality of Kalubian with 53 barangays, municipality of Kapuokan with 21 barangays, municipality of Carigara with 49 barangays, municipality of Dagami with 65 barangays, municipality of Dulag with 45 barangays, municipality of Hilongos with 51 barangays, municipality of Hindang with 20 barangays, and the municipality of Inupakan with 20 barangays. We also have the municipality of Isabel with 24 barangays, municipality of Haro with 46 barangays, municipality of Javier with 28 barangays, municipality of Hulita with 26 barangays, municipality of Kananga with 23 barangays, municipality of La Paz with 35 barangays, municipality of Leyte with 30 barangays, and the municipality of MacArthur with 31 barangays. Next is the municipality of Mahaplag with 28 barangays, municipality of Matag-ob with 21 barangays, municipality of Matalom with 30 barangays, the municipality of Mayorga with 16 barangays, municipality of Merida with 22 barangays, or Mok City with 110 barangays, municipality of Palo with 33 barangays, and the municipality of Palompon with 50 barangays. We also have the municipality of Pastrana with 29 barangays, municipality of San Isidro with 19 barangays, municipality of San Miguel with 21 barangays, municipality of Santa Fe with 20 barangays, municipality of Tabango with 13 barangays, municipality of Tabon-Tabon with 16 barangays, municipality of Tanawan with 54 barangays, and municipality of Tolosa with 15 barangays. We also have the municipality of Tunga with 8 barangays and the municipality of Villaba with 35 barangays. And that is all about the different cities and municipalities comprising the province of Leyte in Region 8 or Eastern Visayas region. If you learned something new from this video, please don't forget to click like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Moreover, you might also want to watch the next video on the screen. Maraming salamat, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.